scores. It's out for Ovechkin. Ovechkin hammered it behind the net. Came out and put clear right in front of the shot. And that's deflected away. As Backstrom got free. Up there to Ovechkin again. Backstrom scores! Ovechkin finds Backstrom and he let the one-timer go and Washington has the lead. He was challenged in there by Fair. Tipped around on the wall, can smack to the point. Now here's Queen with a shot. He scores. Queen. That one deflected and went in under the crossbar.
In the NHL, and it was a rocket of a shot, but I think you're right, Rick. It hit something and went up in a hurry, but you can't let him shoot from the top of the circle. It hit the Buffalo player's stick. The shaft of the stick changed direction, so there was no hope for Miller on the shot.
Sequeira tried to whack it free, but it's recovered by Clark. Now around to Stafford, can't get it out. Knockdown in front, shot right on, running the same, the rebound. Oh, and Miller hangs on to it again.
Chris Clark had three swings at it when the puck was available, and he couldn't get a stick on it. He may have got the first time, but then Miller stopped it. But this was a close call if you've ever seen. There's one stop. There's another one. Miller, with laying his stick on the ice, took what looked like a tap-in goal away from Clark. Right there.
Connolly working it around. Connolly to Roy. Roy shoots one. That's at the goalpost. Went behind the goaltender, but didn't go in the net. And the pass comes to center in Washington. Now one man short, as well as Buffalo brought back in over the line by Roy. Roy dropped it back. A quick shot. They score! The Goose! The Goose! Paul Gostad rifles it home, and Buffalo is on the board, trailing by one. He loses it, then gets it back again, dribbles it back to the point. Gets his shot, gets blocked, knocked up in the air, kept in by Green on his backhand. He turns, takes the long shot off the goal post. That was the goaltender Miller being well screened, but the shot went off the pipe and Green comes to center. And Myers, the Caps keep it in, to Fleischman, knocked it away. Fleischman's got it again with a shot. Miller, rebound, he scores! Morrison scores it in.
Miller made the first save, but Morrison, with a real soft pair of hands, had to pull the puck from his backhand to his forehand. Here's the shot here by Fleischman. And he went to the backhand, and then he went back to the forehand and kind of shot it from between his legs, but it was a nifty move. It was from between his legs. He let it go, and a nice goal. Miller made two stops, but couldn't make the third one.
The Buffalo line over by Backstrom, who left it to Ovechkin, to Backstrom. Ovechkin is shot, and Miller makes the save. Myers trying to slap it away. Sequeira whack at it, put behind the net. Gostad got it in front. It jumps up in the air. Back over to Sequeira again. He cleared it back to Greer. Greer, Bonador, lets it go. Scores! Steve Bonador ripping the shot from the point. It was deflected in front of the net, and Buffalo is back to within one again.
And Gostad may have been the Buffalo player that deflected it, but it was a good hard shot by Monador, who's really played some excellent hockey for Buffalo. And did 28 Gostad or did 19 Connolly get their stick on it? Connolly.
Yep.
Tipped it, and Connolly gets his first goal in about 10 games, and I'm sure this will take the heat off. Gets in good position in front of the net. And Connolly tips and it goes back through the goaltender. And the Sabres, 7:08 to go, have cut the margin to one again.
Monador pumps with his check. Tipped around in the corner. Sequeira battling in there along with Bradley. Sequeira comes up with the puck. Sequeira's pass up to Green, to Monador, now to Roy, getting in over the line. Here's Greer. Greer is jumping on. And Neuberg makes the save and hangs on to it. Trudeau. Passes pass. Stafford up on the wing it comes. Hess busting in. He cleared it in front of Roy with a jump right on. Neuberg made the save. Green looking to take his shot and fires it just wide of the net. Semin keeping it in. Semin Still hanging on to it. Good, and it caught the shot, they score!
Extra kick at the side of the net, tucks it in, and Washington has its third two-goal lead of the night.
Lootman takes it away. He doesn't get it out. Kept in by Green. 20 seconds remaining in the penalty. Green fed it out in front. It was Ovechkin with a shot. He scores. Ovechkin with a one-time blast catches the corner of the net. Another power play goal. And the Caps up 5-2.
Well, Ovechkin, who's got the hardest shot in the league, and when he gets a chance to shoot it from where he shot that baby, there's no goalie on this earth that's going to stop it. Inside the top of the circle, a bullet drive to make it 5-2 Washington. They got a break because the original pass out hit the Sabre player's skate in front of the net and squirted right to Ovechkin.
In behind the goal, worked back along the boards and got by Sekera and out to center. Sekera then got checked. Here's a chance for the Caps. A backhand Miller makes the save on Pear. And it's in behind the net, and the Caps fans rise to their feet here at the Verizon Center, recognizing that Washington is about to win this final game before Christmas.